Hello pets, Zeta here, and today is the day. Today is the day, and there's a bit of time before October 1st, but I figure if I want to give as many people as possible a chance to join in, I need to do this now. So, Talktober. Okay, so, I don't know who conceived this idea, right? But I do know who I personally first discovered doing this challenge, and it was Cardlin of Cardlin Audio, okay? So props to him. Thank you very much for bringing this to my attention. It's a fantastic challenge and I love it, and I tried to do it as many years as possible since that first time I saw you do it. For those of you who don't know, Talktober, voice actors, whatever you want to call it, we have a list of prompts which consist of a linked adjective and verb to give you a character and a type, I suppose is the simplest way of putting it. So let's see, weary barista, or playful child, or angry writer, stuff like that, okay? And what each participant would do is take each prompt, conceive a very short or long, if you prefer, audio recording of that character. They could be just embodying the character for a short while, they could be telling a story with that character. It's basically dealer's choice, okay, as to what you do with that character. But the idea is you're given a prompt, one each day, and you record something each day and publish it each day throughout the course of October, and you just have fun with it. It's a chance to flex acting chops, it's a chance to maybe record something that you wouldn't normally do to be a little bit more imaginative, okay? And I love this idea. I love it so much. However, historically, I have had a bit of trouble keeping up with the prompts. I don't normally find the prompts until October 1st or maybe 3rd, and by that point I'm already behind, and as someone who is making efforts to be a bit organized with my time and to plan things, I realize that if I do not have the prompts in advance, I'm not going to give the best performance, because what will likely happen is I'll see the prompt for that day, panic, and then just do the first thing that comes off the top of my head, which I think does me a disservice, man. I should be able to have a chance to think about it and then do something cool. I mean, I improv everything I do anyway. So, you know, that's not the difficult part. The difficult part is coming up with the idea. So, I decided to come up with my own prompt list for this year. However, I'm lazy. And I didn't come up with a prompt list on my own. What I did instead was ask my Twitch chat to do it. Oh my God, the chaos. So the stream has been and gone. It's in my Twitch VODs if you want to see it. But Monday, September 18th, I sat with my Twitch chat and we came up with a bunch of adjectives, a bunch of nouns. Did I say verbs before? I think I said verbs before. I didn't mean verbs, I meant nouns. Bad, Zeta, bad. Anyway, we did that, and then we scrambled them all up and constructed a list of 30 prompts. The only one that I strictly vetoed was the very last one, which I decided I wanted to be grateful voice actor, because I like to use the end of a challenge as an opportunity to look back, reflect, talk about what I've done, how I've done it, what I've enjoyed, and maybe even pinpoint ideas that could form longer pieces in the future. But the rest of it, the rest of it was my Twitch chat. So sorry, not sorry. I told them on Monday, I accept no responsibility for the madness that comes from letting you guys do this unchecked. And I'll be honest, they were reasonably restrained, reasonably sensible about it, but there are some ones in there which are going to be interesting. And of course, if you want to see the whole process, the VOD is on my Twitch. That's twitch.tv/ZetaMidnight. So feel free to go have a look at that. It should be available for 3 months. I think that's how long Twitch keeps my VODs. I might clip it and kind of make a thingy out of it though, so you can see it forever. I don't know. I haven't decided. Anyway, I'm getting off track. The point is, here is the prompt list. It's here. You can see it. You can have fun thinking about what's going to come up. Hey, feel free to drop suggestions if you want. I'll be dropping this message in most of the places I put my content. I haven't decided exactly where I'm going to put the Talktober entries, but at the very least, they will be on my Patreon and on my YouTube so that they are freely available with no paywall involved, because this is just a fun thing and I want everybody to be able to experience it with me. However, the other reason I'm posting this now is so that if you want to join in with the insanity that's soon to come, you can. And it doesn't matter how you do it either. You can, you know, use your recording setup if you're a voice actor. You can sit and do it on your phone. You can, I don't know, make an animation. You can do a drawing. I don't care, okay? It's called Talktober because I'm going to be talking. But I think at the core of this whole challenge, it's creativity, it's imagination, it's exploring what we're able to do when given an idea and told to run with it. So if you want to make a video, make a video. If you want to do a voice piece, do a voice piece. If you want to write a song, a piece of poetry, a piece of fiction, like Flash, or even a short story. If you want to draw, I don't care. I just want to see what you guys do with these prompts and enjoy this opportunity to be creative together, because that gives me so much joy and I'm a nerd for people's creativity, okay? I'm going to be using the hashtag Talktober 2023, but I think because this might not be the official prompt list or something like that, I'm gonna... Gosh, is this incredibly narcissistic or what? I don't know. I also want to use the hashtag Midnight Talktober 2023. And not the traditional spelling of midnight, you know, the correct one, but midnight as if in my name. So M-I-D-N-Y-T-E, okay? Just so that if someone is using my prompt list, I want to be able to see specifically that they're using that list, and then we can all band together and have fun and talk about it. And if I find enough people who are taking this challenge on, I can include your names and your socials and whatever else in like the descriptions for each post I do, so we can all share with each other and you know, expose our creativity to the world. Do you know what? No, that is what I mean. Expose our creativity to the world. Don't be dirty. This is completely innocent, you filth, okay? So, hashtag Talktober 2023, just to get us on the radar. And then also, wait, what did I say before? Did I say Midnight Talktober or Talktober Midnight? Fuck. Okay, we're gonna use Midnight Talktober 2023. Oh my god. I haven't even had a coffee today. I haven't had a coffee and yet still my brain is just... Anyway. Talktober 2023. Midnight Talktober 2023. Bear in mind that midnight is M-I-D-N-Y-T-E. Okay? Whew. Okay, that's it. This wasn't meant to be a long message and I've been talking for nearly 10 minutes. So we're gonna roll out from here. Have fun, enjoy it, and I hope to catch you all on October 1st when I post my first thingy. Audio piece. Wow, wow. Do you know what? Maybe I do need to just go have a cup of coffee. Yeah. I think I'm gonna go do that. Okay, love you, bye. See you October 1st. Woohoo!